Some abandoned buildings along South Broad Street in downtown now serve as a canvas for local artists. As part of the Elevate Art program, these buildings along that small street sport colorful murals painted by several artists, including Hintz and Bourne. The mural project is a way to bring attention to a part of town that can be forgotten by some. For Atlanta native Hintz, the project enhances the street's historic buildings.
I'd like for people to be inspired by not only the color and the life that they bring to the walls, but also kind of how the work enhances the architecture of the building.
Once the murals were complete, Elevate threw a party on South Broad Street to celebrate the new art. Elevate was sponsored by the Office of Cultural Affairs.